Screw this section of this level. All right. We're back in here. I don't know why I'm tripping. I'm not trying to get to 100 deaths in this game. That is not the goal. Alright, we got one more galaxy to play and we got one more death. Can we do it, guys? I want to hear you guys play some best. If you guys think I can beat this twice without dying once, let's go. And for people that don't believe in me, then hurt yourselves. Alright, let's go. So now we gotta go get the cosmic coin. And then, you know, whatever. Go back, galaxy! Nothing but how many like boss fights. That's all it is. Has to be. Is either a speed run or it's gonna be a daredevil. Has to be. Our stream. If that was possible. If I had 24-hour stream, this would literally be one of the games I play for 100%. That includes Blue Stars.
But if I got time for that.
All right. So speed run. All right. Let's see if I don't die. Speed run. Crazy guy, what's up, dude? God, he is crazy. Jeez, what is he even saying? Is that Aaron Wish? Alright, so speedrun. I'm good at speedrunning, so let's do this. Fast, boys. Cool, I can play Reckless. Thank God. 5 minutes. Holy crap, 5 minutes? I beat the last time in 6 minutes. Alright, we gotta go fast. Gotta go fast, boys. All right, the pressure's on, guys. Let's see if we can actually beat this in, beat this in 5 minutes, whatever. Yeah, all right, that was a good boss fight. Good. All right, can you hurry him die? Hurry. Red. All right, come on, let's go. Hey, come on. Alright, thank God the cousin's gonna cost you time. They were thoughtful on that at least. If it was either that, they'd probably give you more time. Oh, you mad? You mad, bro? We're good. Be two bosses in less than a minute. Let's go. And a star spawn near me. Even better. This should take like literally like 30 seconds. Seconds height. Let's go. I like how the intro counts as a hit. So that technically means you gotta beat him like twice. Quick kick though. You know how hard it is to get that? Let's go. Yeah. Alright, this could literally end my run right here. But let's see if we can beat this boss in like a minute. 1 minute, alright? So we need all the time in the world to beat the last boss. Of this world or whatever. Good RNG, boys. Good RNG. That's all I need. Good RNG. Nah, that's bad. That's alright. Ooh, what if that was the Ghost Rock? That would've been hype. Actually, I have an idea. I have a fast track. If this is not a double Ghost Rock, then I have a fast track. He gave me the double rock, so that was good. Yeah! Alright, so let's get the good RNG attacks with his hands. We want this attack, the slam on the ground. We don't want punches. We don't want any punches. We want the slams, alright? Opens up with a punch, so that's a good sign. He opens up with a punch. That means his next attack should most likely be slamming on the ground. Okay, whatever. He ate one of my rocks. Or bombs. Whatever. No punch, no punch, no punch. I'm still bad. Okay, that's whatever. I mean, still make a decent time, but it could be better. Right, we don't need it. No. We don't need that attack. Over a punch is so slow. Spawn rocks, please. Double rocks. Double goes. Double goes. Yes, double goes. That was almost bad. Alright, I need a coin. Please give me a coin, please. It's quiet. This chat is quiet. It's focused. They're all waiting bets to see if I can actually do this one. Coin on here. We need to get a coin. We just need to get a coin. That's all I need. One coin. I don't need to play reckless here. I need to take my time. Alright. This is all the marbles right here, boys. I hope you guys are ready. Alright. Let's beat this boss in a minute. It can happen, so. Alright, that's good. The last one is gonna be the only one that's gonna be hard. The last hit. No! Getting hit there was so bad. The last hit, and then he shoots a fireball right. That was so stupid. He shot the fireball right when I had to. Oh, dude, that was a frame trap. I didn't know it was frame trap for Mario Galaxy. Man, whatever. I can actually grab that mushroom there because it actually wastes enough time for him to do that. Yo, I spawned!
No!
So there's no time wasted here. I mean, I wasted time because I didn't. Oh my god, dude. Space. Okay, I'm so glad he curved up because if he didn't, he would have dug back in and had to do another cycle. And that wasted a lot of time. We're about to run the same time. We're a little bit behind though. Hey, golly. Wasn't even that hard. I just died though. It's actually morning. Dang, where are you from? Alaska? Cool. Nah, it's actually, you're probably on the west hemisphere. Eastern, whatever. Be right back. Getting a cookie.